Großartig, gratuliere.
Bruni! Doktor, Doktor, komm, please. Motorbike, emergency, komm.
This is... Why didn't you tell me?
You did not really want to cross the border with me. There was no use telling you.
What's gonna happen to the child? Where will you give birth?
I will be fine. I will go back to Burma. I will be okay there.
And the child. Can I help you?
You don't have any idea of my people. Do you? Leave it to me.
Bakoy. Sepa wanna see you. She wanna say goodbye.
Goodbye. Farewell.
Come on, mister. Please. Please. And no tell anybody.
Come on. Come on. Now you return to your country, to normal everyday life.
Listen, maybe you know that I saw Sepa today.
In your society, you do what you think is best, right? In our society, it's the same. We're very happy if one of our daughters marry one of our sons and they live with us, give many children. But if one of our daughters together with a married foreigner and have child together, we must. We cannot accept such women in our society. She no longer our daughter. He has to live out. This is our tradition.
You forced her to leave the camp. Tell me, how will she give birth? Where will the child grow up?
Have a safe trip home.
Yes, hello.
Das Spital hat angerufen. Alle wissen, ob du wiederkommst. Was soll ich sagen?
All right. What do we have here? This is internet. This is copies. Mm-hmm. This is drinks.
Dr. Fisk, Sepa okay. Don't look for her. She's fine. Don't look for her.
Wow. Nice present.
Wahnsinn. Es hat alles, was es braucht. Geburtschi. Sogar ein Name. Es kann auch einer so schnell auftreiben. Ich schaue, gell?